you may sit.
I believe Lord Ethan has reached his decision.
Before I name my sentinel, I must tell you. Duncan, Roiland, this house needs you both.
But you can only choose one, my lord.
Let him be on with it.
Many thought either of you would make a fine sentinel, but I have made my decision.
Ja, er wartet schon sehnsüchtig, aber er ist einfach im Moment, er ist zu heißblütig, er würde das Ganze nur, ja, er wird nur Probleme bringen. Wenn es zum Kampf kommt, wird es so oder so uns verteidigen müssen. Ich glaube, Duncan ist einfach der Bessere in der Hinsicht, weil er besonnener sein wird, wenn es darauf ankommt. Vielleicht können wir mit seiner Hilfe einen Konflikt noch so lange hinauszögern, bis wir Hilfe erhalten. Und wenn es zum Kampf kommt, naja. Egal, ob jetzt er der Sentinel ist oder nicht, es wird für uns genauso im Kampf
Duncan
das Fall Tuttle, ausschauen.
You will be my sentinel.
Tuttle! This is reckless. Lord Ethan has made his choice. I will not disappoint you, my lord.
Now, sentinel, what do you have to report of Ramsay Snow?
Our scout says only a day's ride from here. With no time to waste.
Who knows what he's capable of? We need to prepare for the worst.
We can devise a plan to deal with it.
The Boltons need our people to harvest the ironwood. Even the bastard Ramsay must understand that.
He's not coming here to negotiate. We must answer with the sword. That's bloody suicide. You gamble with the lives of everyone within these walls. Ignore Sir Roiland. You named me Sentinel. I knew this would happen. He cannot be trusted.
This is the bloody small council. Lord Ethan deserves to hear from all of us.
Enough! Would my father have stood for this kind of bickering? Neither will I.
Sir Roiland is clearly able and ready to take up arms, but the rest of our soldiers are not. We need to take a cunning approach. Diplomacy can be a sharper instrument than a sword.
The Bolton sigil is a flayed man. Force is the only thing they understand.
Gentlemen, please. Thank the gods Mira has asked Lady Marjorie for her help. It's not too late for the Crown to intervene on our behalf. But we must have a plan if Mira's efforts are not successful. I trust Mira's judgment. I don't doubt she did everything within her power to help us.
Mother, what do you recommend we do?
We must give him whatever he wants and be done with it. It's too dangerous to do otherwise.
Ernsthaft? Ist schon vor dem Typ zu
Kreuze
kriechen?
Why not make an offering for peace, my lord?
Yeah, the wisdom of the Citadel.
We can give the Boltons ironwood in exchange for their protection.
You must be mad. It's pure folly to just give away the only currency we have to bargain with.
Enough!
Gut, Kampf ist keine Option. Vor ihnen zu Kreuze kriechen möchte ich auch nicht, wir werden es mit Diplomatie versuchen.
My new sentinel favors a certain approach and I agree. I shall use diplomacy with Lord Snow. I would be foolish to pick a fight without negotiating first. I'll offer our allegiance and try to reach a reasonable agreement.
If you aren't ready for a fight, you're bound to lose when one breaks out.
Ethan has made his opinion known, and you will respect his decision.
Forgive us, my lord. We are, of course, here to serve you, as we served your father.
Aye.
Well then, let's decide how we shall set the stage for Ramsay's arrival. Invite him into this hall, and meet him face to face, lord to lord.
Ramsay Snow is no lord. That's absurd. You meet him at the gate with as much force as we can muster. Make him wait. Let him gaze upon Ironwrath. And when he enters, he'll know it's only because you allowed it.
Lord Ethan?
Das ist jetzt ein guter Punkt. Behandeln wir Ramsay Snow wie einen Lord? Oder zeigen wir ihm, wer hier die Macht hat in Ironhall? Mal überlegen, was ich von Ramsay weiß. Er steht auf Machtspiele. Wenn wir ihm die Macht geben, wird er sie ausnutzen, um uns zu unterdrücken. Wenn wir aber zeigen, dass wir die Macht haben, könnte das vielleicht zu seinem Vorteil gereichen. Also soll er draußen an den Toren warten.
Very good, my lord. I shall prepare the men.
Men? We hardly have any. It's a foolish plan. How many years have I served this house? I cannot listen to that bloody idiot anymore. Forgive me, my lord, but you are not ready to be lord of this house. You're likely to get us all killed.
Sit down at once.
Apologies, my son, but now that it is settled, we know what we must do. You will meet Ramsay Snow at the gate. And we will not offer our ironwood.
And don't worry, Lord Ethan. I will stand beside you, where your sentinel belongs.
Then perhaps we should adjourn. We have to prepare the house.
Das kann ja was werden.
You have named your sentinel, but you still seem conflicted. And no matter what, you can't be indecisive. Not if you want to help this house. Forgive me.
There will always be those who question your leadership, which is why you need allies you can rely on. Family. Mira has done everything she can in King's Landing, but there are others who can help us. What about your brother, Asher?
Malcolm told me. You want to bring him back.
He's a skilled fighter. But what's more, he has the will to fight, a hunger for it. He always protected you and your sister. And we need all the help we can get. Do you remember the Miller's boy? How he tormented you? I wanted to intervene, but your father said Ethan must fight his own battles. But when Asher saw it, he didn't take a breath. He grabbed the Miller's boy by the neck. That was his first instinct. Asher knocked out half the poor boy's teeth. Of course, your father was furious, but you were in danger and there was nothing else Asher needed to know. Asher does not hesitate. He acts, and we need that. You have many fine qualities.
Da hat sie recht.
But you do not have that anger inside you. It's something we could use.
I'm not like that. But I don't need to be, do I?
No. But you need someone who is standing beside you.
Da hat sie doch irgendwie recht.
I'm trying to do what's best for this family. What this family needs. Ethan, let me send Malcolm to Essos.
Also bei den ganzen Entscheidungen, die wir jetzt getroffen haben, wird mich doch brennend interessieren, wie sehr sie sich auf die zukünftigen Episoden auswirken werden. Weil wir haben jetzt doch einige wirklich schwerwiegende Entscheidungen getroffen, finde ich. Aber sie hat recht, auch wenn Asher so klingt, als wäre er ein kleiner Psychopath, könnte er, wenn er richtig kontrolliert wird, hilfreich sein. Also
fine.
Schicke mir Malcolm,
Malcolm
los.
Will go to Essos and bring Asher back.
Thank you, Ethan. I'm glad you will let me do this. Know that you never stand alone. You are a forester. Mira stands with us, and she may be able to help us yet.
Hoffen wir es mal, dass sie uns helfen kann. Sonst werden die Foresters wahrscheinlich bald, naja, brennen. Komischer Schlüssel. Das Familienwappen. Nein, nein, mach keinen Blödsinn. Okay, wofür ist der Schlüssel gut?
Marjorie?
Nein,
oh.
Lassen wir das.
Lady Marjorie is still with the king. I thought you'd want to know. Thank you. Mira, look. The other day when you asked Lady Marjorie for help, I only spoke out of fear for her. I want to help you if there's anything I can do. Your poor family. I can't imagine how you must feel.
You're sweet to offer, Sarah. Thank you.
Lady Marjorie is always saying how important friends and allies
are. Ich habe das Gefühl, dass Sarah es irgendwann
untergehen wird.
Oh oh, sie schaut nicht gut aus. Sie schaut gar nicht gut aus.
My lady, I'll leave you to talk.
Sie schaut überhaupt nicht gut aus.
Are you all right, my lady?
The king was not inclined to offer help for your family. I'll need this mended.
Oh, Scheiße.
Gods.
He said I was too easily swayed. And he reminded me that I am not yet his wife. I allayed his fear. For now. But it will be a long time before I can ask him for anything again. Nothing I said could cheer him. He wouldn't even speak to me when I left him.
What can I do to make this better, my lady?
There's nothing you can do, Mira.
Understand, it was my mother's plan, not mine. I just hope you can find some way to forgive me.
Okay, jetzt haben die Foresters im Norden ein Problem.
Not in King's Landing.
I'm sorry, my lady.
Soon I will be queen. And maybe then I'll be in a better position to help you. But for now, now we must both be cautious.
I must send a raven. I have to warn my family. If you'll excuse me, my lady.
Die Dinge schauen gerade nicht sehr gut aus. Für die Foresters. Oh, der coolen Junge.
Begging your pardon, my lady. I hope I didn't frighten you.
I'm glad to see you.
Thank you, my lady. I hope you saw. I was right before. About Lady Marjorie and Queen Cersei. I just want you to know, I can help you if you'd like. And your family, if you're willing to trust me.
Do
all sorts of things. Things that could be useful for you.
How can you help me? My problems can't be solved by what you might overhear.
Which is why you must trust me, m'lady. You need allies. Hopefully I've proven I'll be useful to you.
I'm sorry. I really must go.
Please don't despair. I know people who...
Er ist ein Geist, der Dinge tun kann und an Orte gehen kann,
people who'd be willing to help you.
Wo sie nicht hingehen kann, hat er durchaus recht. Und dadurch ist er durchaus ein brauchbarer Verbündeter. Vor allem sogar ein wertvoller Verbündeter. Er hat zwar keine Macht, so wie zum Beispiel ein Tyrion, aber er kann dafür Dinge tun, die Tyrion nicht tun könnte. Und momentan stockt die Musik gewaltig. Was ist jetzt bitte los? Und das war's auch schon leider mit der heutigen Episode. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, würde ich mich darüber freuen, wenn ihr auch bei der nächsten Episode wieder dabei sein werdet. Und Es wäre auch schön, wenn ihr mir ein kurzes Feedback gebt. Entweder Daumen hoch oder kurz in die Kommentare was reinschreiben oder warum nicht gleich den Kanal abonnieren. Dann entgeht euch zumindest nicht die nächste Episode. Und eine Bitte hätte ich noch für all jene, denen es nicht gefallen hat. Schreibt mir rein, warum nicht, denn nur so kann ich eventuell besser werden. Außer ihr findet, ich bin ein total unsympathisches Arschloch. Dann kann ich euch in dem Fall nur empfehlen, abzuhauen und nie wiederzukommen. Also, meinen Kanal meine ich jetzt. Für all jene, die ich noch nicht geschafft habe zu vergraulen, naja, vielleicht habe ich ja beim nächsten Mal wieder die gleiche Chance. Ich wünsche euch alles Gute.